Hello students, welcome to my channel. Let us solve a problem from GATE 2019 question 48. During operation, a two-wheel drive tractor with a total weight of 2000 kg has a weight distribution of 35% and 65% in front and rear. The width and diameter of the tire in front wheel and rear wheel is given. If tire deflection is 20%, then rolling resistance of the tractor in a soil with average cone index is 1000 kPa at a wheel slip of 15% will be dash. So first of all, this problem is about traction related problem where you have to find out the rolling resistance. Here actually it is given, a slip is given, which is not required by the Wismar loop, but it is required for the Brixian equation. Slip related S is given 15%, which is not required. Since this is a 2-mark question, so you don't need to find out complicated one. So easy one is the Wismar loop, where the equation is very simple. And let us see. So first is the tractor weight is given, WT is given, that is 2000 kg. So 2000 kg is equivalent to 20 kN, because 2000 into 10 is 20,000, 20,000 20 kN. Then it is saying that 35% weight in front. That means the front weight, that is WF, let it be. So that will be equal to 0.35 into 20 is 7 kN. Similarly, 65 rest is in the rear. So therefore, let it WR is 13 kN. It's very simple. Next is given the cone index of the soil. So cone index, let it CI, is given as 1000 kPa. Slip is not required in this case. So first of all, you have to find out the CIVD, cone index, there is CN, wheel numeric, let it be. First wheel numeric you have to find out, wheel numeric you know CN, that is CIVD by W. So W is the weight on the wheel, CI is the cone index, B is the width, and D is the diameter. So now if you see, there are in the tractor, so with the front wheel and rear wheel, both wheel there will be weight, and the tire dimensions are given. So front tire, first you calculate front tire. Here the width of the front tire, BF, let it be given 0.18 meters, and diameter of the front wheel is given, that is 0.56 meter. So therefore the wheel numeric, because cone index is 1000 kilopascal, so wheel numeric, that is CNF, is equal for a front wheel, that is CI BF DF by WF by 2. Since each wheel will be having half of the weight equally distributed in the front two wheels, so WF by 2 you have to take. So that will be equal to CI is 1000 kilopascal into 0.18 into 0.56 divided by 7 divided by 2, that is kilonewton, because kilopascal is here, newton meter square, so it's proper image. So the wheel numeric number will be equal to 28.8. So putting these values, so in the for the rolling resistance we know TF for the front wheel divided by weight of the front wheel will be equal to 1.2 by CNF plus 0.04. So that will be 1.2 divided by 28.8 plus 0.04. So you can get the rolling coefficient, rolling resistance is 0.082. So therefore the rolling resistance for front wheels, the total front wheel rolling resistance will be equal to weight into 0.082, that is the rho, you can say rho coefficient rolling resistance, that will be equal to 7 kilonewton into 0.082. So that will be equal to 0.57 kilonewton. So front wheels will give a rolling resistance required, a rolling resistance of 0.57 kN. Similarly, we will Find out for the rear tires. So here the CNR, that is CIBR DR divided by WR by 2. So here BR is given, that is 0.34. So BR is given 0.34 and DR is given 1.1 meter. So putting these values, that is 1000 into 0.34 into 1.1 divided by that is 13 by 2. So the value will be equal to 57.54. So this is the wheel numeric for the rear wheel. Now putting for the rolling resistance, coefficient rolling resistance TFR divided by WR, that is equal to 1.2 by CNF CNR plus 0.04. So that will be equal to 1.2 divided by 57.54 plus 0.04, that will be equal to 0.061. So this is the rolling resistance, coefficient rolling resistance for rear wheel. Therefore, the rolling resistance, or TFR you can say, for rear wheel will be equal to rolling resistance, coefficient rolling resistance 0.061 into the total weight is 13. Remember, here 13 you have to use, but here you can say 13 by 2 you have to use, because this individual tire, here both are tires we are calculating. So therefore, the total rolling resistance for the rear tire will be equal to, that is 0.061 into 13, that is 0.79 kilonewton. So now the total loading resistance, that will be equal to TFF plus TFR. TFF is this one, 0.57, plus TFR is 0.79. So total will be equal to 1.36 kilonewton. So this is the answer. That is 1.36 kilonewton is the total rolling resistance, total rolling resistance of the tractor in this soil is 1.36 kilonewton. So hope you get the answer and understand the problem. So please like and subscribe to my channel.